Let's try an attack from here. They removed the ability to double jump after slingshotting off a jump pad.
Respawn!
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Stop it! No. So, something... Ooh, that could work. That might just be enough room to slingshot. Yes, yes, that might work. Yes, that could work. Oh, how do I get around that corner? Ooh, oh god. Let's try an attack from here. Like that, for example. Poggers. That was nice. Have I ever played Titanfall 2? You watch my channel and it gives you the impression I might have. If you look around a bit on the channel, you might find one or another Titanfall video on there. Did my Apex just crash? Apex crashed. Yeah, Apex doesn't seem to work. Let's see what happens if I switch data centers, if that does anything. Wait, what? I'm in game? What? 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 These two were playing and I was in... What? And now they... What? No idea what happened here. Holy hell. I apparently played the game while the game was closed. Yes. Did you just shoot the ball right as I grappled off it? You're in Russia, so 3 hours ahead? Yeah, but Russia could also mean you're like 39 hours ahead. Because Russia has like 56 time zones, right? Yeah, that's the correct number. That's definitely the correct number. Let me grab that. If I had a backpack, then I could grab that. Thank you. Don't see me. Don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Thank you for leaving. How did they not see me? How they are still not seeing me? Uh-oh. You didn't see me. He did see me. Hello. Please be friendly. What? What? Okay. want to do it with an Octane Pad. Octane Pad completely cancels all momentum you had previously. So you lose all the satisfying quality of trying to, yes, change a world for a world. Whee! Where's the Bloodhound? Where's the Bloodhound? There he is. That was quick. I just wanted to answer some chat questions. How dare they? Oh no, Salty disconnected. This is how I play Apex. Just looking for slingshots. In part, yes. And if I'm trying to do a video, then especially. I really, 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 really hope that someday we will get a legend that has double jump. Even if not as a passive, then as a tactical. Just imagine activating it and then you're able to double jump for like the next 10 seconds or something. Wraith Heirloom or Path Heirloom? Path Heirloom. But Wraith Heirloom for its inspect animation. Or for the way you can spin it while running. We saved Salty! Well done. Salty might be watching the stream, seeing us save him. 80 viewers? That's nice. But I have disabled my viewer count in OBS so far. Because I try to improve as a streamer. And streamer things before I try to focus on growing, so to say. But I'm really happy for every one of you 80 viewers that are here. Watching us punch Salty. Hey, he's back! We saved you! Wouldn't be surprised if we now get killed in the next 30 seconds. No, why am I so bad? No! He's one up there. That Octane might come in here. Oh, he died. That's one of them. Please let me heal, please let me heal, please let me heal. No, 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 no! You can do this, you can do this, you can do this. Survive. Where are the other teammates? Oh, he's low. Come here. GG.